With the Simandl Etude number 18, I like to play the eighth notes their full value. To me, that gives this etude a certain Wagnerian maestoso quality. Likewise, I would play the 16th notes entirely on the string. You must do quick retakes of the bow, as in the first measure, so that the break between the half note and the first quarter note is as brief as possible. And in the A major section, try to bring out the accents, even if you play them with an up bow. 3, 4.
Thank you.